Hey, bro. Hey, bro.
There you go. Okay.
That NPC has an odd way of talking.
Wait, I've never heard of this white malice cat.
Basically, kick or be haunted.
So we just have to go and find the white malice cat and give it a nice kick, huh? Could be.
Never-ending curse for this area. How troublesome.
This could get pretty tough while we're in this area.
You've done it now.
Thank you.
Found him.
Here we go, Hassel.
All right! Yeah, yeah, yeah. So you've got foolish adventurers! Yeah! Just try and kick me if you can!
Takes care of that.
We did it, Hassel!
All that's left is to go back to the quest shop.
Wow! Okay. Wow!
Pretty good. For a low-life cheating bastard, that is.
Think so?
You know, it's okay to call on me if you ever need my help.
If she wants me to invite her again, she should say so. She isn't very straightforward, is she?
Thank you.
I'll go see Syllabus and explain things to him directly. I should be able to see him if I go by Canard's at home. Listen, it's about the whole canceling the Emperor thing. I'm sorry I didn't talk to you first.
Hey, don't worry about it, Haseo. It's really no big deal. Besides, I've had plenty of being an Emperor by now.
Also, I'm sorry about going off and deciding on the team members for the tournament by myself.
Oh, don't worry about a thing. I've experienced enough tournaments by now. Besides, I'm pretty sure that supporting new players at Canard is much more up my alley.
Haseo, is it true? Did you really quit being the Emperor? That's such a shame.
Time to invite Adelie and Alcade, and then register for the tournament at the arena counter. Adelie, I'm sorry for always using you when it's convenient.
Not at all. I'm sorry for forcing you to invite me onto your team.
Is this girl something special to you, Haseo?
Alcade!
Would you quit with the screeching already? Let's go.
Our first match at last! Let's do this!
We need to try to keep calm and not get pumped up.
Both of them are important!
It's almost time.
Haseo?
Don't worry, I won't use my avatar.
Good!
What's up with that eye contact? Don't talk to each other like that!
It's the first match of the Holy Palace Tournament, and would you believe it? Today we have... the legendary Arena Emperor and Terrace!
Let's see a good match!
Both teams have now entered the arena! We have the Eye of the Hurricane Team Haseo here at the Holy Palace for the very first time! Haseo and Annalee, winners of the Demon Palace Emperor's Throne, have relinquished it to be here today!
Oh, Alcade's here too!
Now that Alcade has joined them, will their bid to claim two classes be unstoppable? Then again, they've had some bad luck in being paired against last year's tournament winner! Their opponent is none other than Team Crimson Blossom, the last Holy Palace Tournament champion! Now, they may have lost to Team Sirius in the title match, but with a new member added to their team, they're back looking for revenge!
Yeah, I give them odds of 4.5.
Adelie, you handle healing.
Got it.
Our opponent won the tournament last time, but there's no way we're gonna lose.
Damn straight.
Right.
All right then. Let the match begin.
Let's go.
They never let the opposing team get close, practically declaring their intent to sweep this tournament!
Their motivations are different.
What?
I can see it, it's obvious. Haseo has a strong fighter spirit about him.
Could that be true?
Perhaps he's got a girl he wants to protect.
Nice work, both of you!
Thanks!
You know, when we fought before? I thought you were just a one-man team who didn't care about anyone. But now that I've fought beside you, I know that's not the case. You're always thinking about your friends out there.
Friends? Me?
Yep, I was able to fight with no worries. Anyway, let's be sure to win the next fight too, okay? You two better level up before the next CC Corp email arrives, all right?
It would seem that the GU members have also become aware of its existence.
Well, that's just perfect. Haseo will be sure to come chasing after it. Without the slightest suspicion, I'll be waiting for him.
Your personal grudge is irrelevant. Remember, your purpose is to defeat Sirius and bring it back to me.
Don't you worry about it. You'll get just what you want. One thing, though. Haseo is mine. He has set my soul aflame. I'll make sure he pays dearly for it.
Scum is as scum does. Just you watch. I will have everything. I'm the one who will be chosen by Ida. Chosen by the world!
Lord Sakaki.
If I have enough chim spheres for it.
Hey, bro! Be a bud! Give me some chim sphere, please!
Bye.
my philosophy is to go full strength! Try strike!
Barrel counter! Ah!
a sweat.
All wrap! All wrap! All wrap! All wrap!
It's a job extension. That's the kind of quest that gave me my second form. I remember the layout of the dungeon was really tricky, and it was easy to get lost. And it was Antares that helped me find a solution. I know those guys said they'd help me, but I wonder if they'll really be okay. Let's go accept the job extension. Antares, what are you doing here?
What, am I no longer allowed to come to Doldana when I want?
You know damn well that's not what I meant.